You remember this church? This church is where I was baptized. In 85, I think. Pastor Bo Dunford. He did not like to be called Reverend. This is a Baptist church. It split in September of 88, and we left. Yep. Here's the same old house. 14 years later. March 23rd, 2014. Take one last look, what might be your last. They've cut down the cherry, the cedar, and the fir tree that was grown together as one tree in front of the ditch. It's not here anymore. Knock it, you too will die, Chris. You remember this house, Chris? You remember? Jasper lived here. In fact, back in 1983 and 84, the bus you rode home to you at Lee Beattie's house dropped off here. Now, just an abandoned house. All boarded up. You believe that shit? Look at this. This was the Spate House. Back in 1995, right there was a toilet with the words Air Cargo paint spray painted on a board hanging over the top. And I believe we can go in this house. I do believe we can go in this motherfucker.
You see this shit?
You see this shit? Let's go inside this motherfucker. Goddamn motherfucker. Shit. God, fuck it.
You see this shit?
Yes, this shit! Talking about shit and piss. Just motherfucker. There's a shitter. In fact, I have to take a piss. And remember, you do not see my pecker in this fucking video, so before you flag this bitch, all you see is a fucking stream of urine. God damn it. Chris, you're such a dead shot. Spit. God fucking damn it. Shit. You see this shit? You see this shit? You Chris, you bad boy. You remember. You and your cousin. And Boot. And that mischievous fucking neighborhood kid shooting bottle rockets at a fucking honeybee's nest in the attic of the house that once were there. So the smoke would disorient the bees so you can move in and kill them. You remember asking Casey, want these bottle rockets burn the building down? And he's like, no, Chris. You remember what happened. This building fucking burned to the ground because of you and your hoodlum friends and your cousin. You were lucky. The owner didn't mind. That's what those the two sheriff's deputies who came to interview you said. If you hear nothing from us, then everything's okay. You remember you and that same cousin, Casey, in those barns that stood over there, battling a nest of bumblebees. Better days, you can't go back, god damn it. You see this shit? You see this shit? Remember this house. Remember your three girlfriends, Stephanie, Peaches, and Danielle. Well, Peaches lived here. Isn't it a coincidence that the house is peach colored? Those three girls on the bus, well, they were your friends. Jennifer Welch lived there. She was your girlfriend. You remember she wrote that love letter saying I love and then signed her name? Jennifer, you remember Keith and Kim Moss lived there. You've been in that house. You remember that abandoned house? Overgrown remains. Come on now. Take one final look at this house. For it may be your last. Oh, and Chris, in 13 years you're gonna have a fucking stroke. Now who in the fuck left the goddamn abandoned motor boat behind to rot? Some people, I can't believe this fucking shit. Uzi, spit Uzi.
Spit in.
Oh, love.
Oh, I'm so happy that.
If time had a definite start, but since God is eternal, forwards and backwards, from everlasting to everlasting, he can go back before time and create other time streams, other realities, which would give sense to the A causes B causes C causes A theorem.
What type of bird is that? Out here, it looks like a half cardinal, half sparrow. Let me see. I've never seen a bird like that before.
When I went outside to walk for about 30 minutes, my head virtually went away. But now that I'm back here, sitting and relaxing, this damn headache is back. What the fuck is this? Should I kill myself before this kills me with another fucking stroke?
The other day, when I went to the store, someone saw me over there and said, "Hey, there's Rage."
Oh, Wilson woman allegedly stabbed, beaten, and kissed.
Hey,
hey.
How you doing?
Fine. Now that just shows you how shitty this town is. But even women don't get respected by the men, and they get beaten down. I hope somebody beats down the men who beat down that woman. I wish I could do it.